need to get the robot up to his bunk before Dylan wakes up.
It's way too big for me to jump it up there.
What are we gonna do?
Operation Robo Gift is a go.
It's working.
Yeah. It's stuck.
Wait, don't.
What?
The Tooth Fairy.
Oh, no. Amazing.
My tooth is gone, but there's no silver dollar. Huh? Cassie, the Tooth Fairy came! Look! She fixed Cyber Zack! Thanks, Tooth Fairy!
Sorry we messed everything up tonight, and you couldn't give Dylan a silver dollar.
There's no need to apologize, Athena. Your gift was from the heart, which made it so much more special.
If I'm honest, I was just trying to make you think I was an awesome dewdrop at first.
But when you thought I had left, you didn't give up. You learned from your mistake, and that's what a good dewdrop does. Well, I must be off, but thank you all for your help tonight.
I hope so very much that we see you again someday.
I'll be at your house next week. Harper has a loose tooth.
Oh, before you go, what do you do with the teeth after you take them?
I turn them into stars in the sky.
Oh!
Aww.
What's going on, Marcus?
This little sapling made me think about Audrey. What if she's not healthy enough for the class to plant her on Monday?
Oh, cheer up, Sprout. She'll be fine. How about a joke? What kind of tree can fit in your hand?
A palm tree.
Good one, Marcus's dad.
Sorry, Dad. I don't really feel like jokes right now.
Well, if you're that worried about Audrey, we can always go home and check on her.
Marcus can't go home yet. Audrey is still droopy.
Droopy? She isn't even there.
We'll never make it home before they do if they leave the park now.
Then we've got to cheer Marcus up so that he doesn't leave the park. What makes Marcus happy?
Music! Marcus loves music more than anything. I can cheer him up with a little magical melody.
Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Oh no! We're too far away. He can't hear me.
Maybe we can make him hear you another way. Keep singing.
Phoebe, Marcus is happy again. And he's not the only one, Athena.
Wait, if those plants love your song, then maybe Audrey will too.
She already does. Keep singing, Phoebe.
You and Audrey have something in common, Phoebe. You both love music.
You do, huh?
Then I think I know how we can keep you nice and happy until Marcus gets home.
I had three tricks, but now I only have two because I can't find my top hat and I need it for my grand finale. So I can't do the show.
Aw,
but we were really looking forward to seeing your show.
Marcus is right.
Can't you show us a couple other magic tricks?
What about the pen trick I saw you do?
I mean that I didn't see you do.
I guess I can show you that one.
The show's still on! We still have time to bring him his hat! Come on!
bit of magic with cards.
We're almost there.
I need a volunteer.
Me.
We made it!
Now everybody hide.
Okay, now pick a card and show it to the audience.
The stuffed bird.
Aw, fairy dust. It must have fallen out of the hat. He can't do his finale without that bird.
Maybe Dylan can use another bird.
That's this one. My next trick would be my grand finale if I had my hat.
Now, Ruffles!
You can't fool us, Dylan the Great. Your hat is right there.
Huh? Wow! I don't believe it. I mean, of course it is. Right on time for my grand finale. As you can see, everyone, this top hat I'm holding is empty. But from this empty top hat, I, Dylan the Great, will wish up a bird and make it magically appear.
And then the magic words, Abracadabra!
Ruffles?
What?
A real bird?
Did you guys see that? That was amazing!
That was great!
I did not see that.
Good night, you two. Sleep tight.
Night, Mom.
Good night.
Okay, who's going to tell stories first?
Arcus's first sleepover is ruined. Maybe not, Eden. Maybe he doesn't need a certain kind of nightlight. Maybe we can make something a little different. But we don't have much time.
If we wing it, we can swing it.
Whoosh, here we go, yeah, we glitter and glow. Wing it, wing it.
Go, go, go. I'm okay.
Wing it, wing it.
I didn't find any bulbs, so, oh, it looks like you solved the problem yourselves.
Whoa!
Two drops?
Okay, off to sleep, you two.
This is the best first sleepover ever.
Come on, now's our chance.
I'm doing it! I'm flying!
Or not.
I got it!
Had it.
I wish we could fly after that drone.
Ooh! Maybe we can fly up to the drone in Bubbles.
I'm not sure Bubble can hold us, Eden.
Check me out! Come on!
This is so very exciting!
Up, up, and away we go!
How do you steer these things? Huh, didn't think about that part.
Oh, well.
Wait, you can steer by blowing. Blow your bubbles towards Harper's drone.
Whoa!
The bubbles didn't pop.
Really?
Come on, everyone blow together.
Be careful of the propellers.
Whoa! I'm flying!
What? That was incredible!